I had to trim one of my dislike reports, and it also changed the thumbnail. The reason for that was because of a copyright claim, and this forced us to trim my video, but I was still able to fix it, and now it has subtitles, and I decided not to delete it.